Hello, good morning students. Children, we are doing subject and predicate. And by now, I am sure you are thorough with this subject and predicate. Here is another exercise which is given in your course book and it is given in page number 94, question number C2. Question number C2, page number 94. And here, what you have to do, children, you have to find out the subject and the verb. Till now we were doing that we have to find out which is the subject in the sentence, about whom or what we are talking about, and the predicate that tells you about the subject. But now in this exercise we are going to find out the subject and the verb, as we know that most of the sentences we have done that they start with either the main verb or the helping verb. So let us do this exercise. Identify the subject and the verb in the sentence. It's very easy. You all know verbs are the action words that tell you some action, and there are helping verbs like am, is, are, was, where, has, have, had, do, does, did, shall, should, can, could, will, would. Okay, so these are the helping verbs, and main verbs, as you all know, there are plenty of main verbs which we have done. Catch, throw, open, close, or maybe play, or knock, or maybe, you know, you have done something, eaten something, eat, drink, sleep, awake, speak, cry, run, swim. All these are the verbs, the main verbs. Okay, let us do. As you do the sentences, you will answer. Mala plays the guitar well. Now, about whom we are talking? We are talking about a girl called Mala. So, Mala is my subject. So, I will do what I did earlier. They have not mentioned whether you have to circle it or underline it. No problem. We will underline it and write S so that you understand that it is a subject. S means your subject, okay? And place the guitar well. You know, place the guitar well is your predicate. Guitar, you know, that instrument or musical instrument. Now, here, place the guitar well is your predicate. And if you ask the question, who plays guitar well? Mala. But we have to identify the verb in this sentence. So, which one is your verb? Yes, it is place. So, circle this place and write here V so that you understand that this is your verb. Okay, so verb is place and subject is Mala. Coming to the second one, children, the lion roars. Now, as you know that we are talking about in this sentence about the lion. So the lion is my subject. So I will underline it, the lion, and write here S so that you know that it is my subject. And here in this sentence, roars is the only word left, and you know it is a verb, means the lion, when they are making the sound, they roar, and that is an action they are doing. So it is a verb, and I will circle roars and I will write V, that makes your verb. Number 3, the police officer caught the thief. About whom we are talking? We are talking about the police officer. The police officer. So the police officer is my subject. I have underlined and written S. Okay, subject. Caught the thief, as you know, is the predicate. And as we know, predicate starts with a verb. So caught, C-A-U-G-H-T, caught is the past tense of catch. Catch. I catch the ball when I play cricket, and caught is the past tense. So it is my verb, and I write here V. Okay, caught the thief is a predicate, but here we have not asked any predicate, so we have to find out only the verb. Number 4, birds fly in the sky. Now, about whom we are talking? We are talking about birds. Okay, so my birds is my subject, and underline birds and write here S. And fly in the sky is predicate. So you know that fly is the verb, because predicate starts with a verb and it is a main verb. action the birds do. They do the action of flying in the sky only then only. So I will circle fly and write here V, that is verb. So verb subject, fly is your verb. And the last one, fifth one, Vikas plays cricket well. About whom we are talking? We are talking about the man called Vikas or the boy called Vikas. So Vikas is my subject. Okay, S I write. Plays cricket well is your predicate. As you know, predicates, they start with verbs. So plays is a verb. You all know, you all play different type of games. So it is a verb. So I circle plays and write here B, verb. And so in the fifth sentence, Vikas is the subject and plays is the verb. So this is very simple, children. The first one, Mala plays the guitar well. Mala subject, plays verb. Number two, the lion roars. The lion is the subject, roars is the verb. Number three, the police officer caught the thief. The police officer is your subject, caught is your verb. Number four, birds fly in the sky. Birds subject, fly is your verb. And number fifth, Vikas plays cricket well. Vikas is the subject and plays is the verb. Please do it in your course book itself. It is in page number 94 and it is question number C2. Thank you, children.